Well, the biggest change will probably be the our clients' interest in the SICC. The commencement of the SICC in January 2015 has already generated a lot of buzz, a lot of interest from our clients, asking us whether or not Singapore could be chosen as their standard dispute resolution venue. Today, we find ourselves always advising clients about whether or not their case can be heard in the SICC as opposed to local courts. So we've heard of, at least for now, heard about 20 over cases that's been transferred from the High Court to the SICC. That really means that the pie of the SICC is getting increasingly larger. That is a great opportunity for Singapore law firms to capitalize on this growth, increase their client base, and as well broaden their horizons. But of course, on the flip side, that SICC allowing foreign lawyers to come to Singapore will of course generate competition to Singapore law firms. But I think on the whole, that sort of competition would definitely benefit Singapore firms as it drives up competitiveness. And that's really the exciting thing that we're going to be seeing in the next 12 months, now that the SICC has been set up in Singapore.